flirting with women is really about keeping things simple, easy, and fun. Here are three basic techniques. How to flirt with women. There are a few ways you can do this. First of all, and what I consider probably to be the most important part of flirting with women, is establishing eye contact. Eye contact is so important. You need to establish, it's always a great idea to establish eye contact. If she is looking at you and she lingers for a little bit and then she looks away and then she looks again at you a few seconds later or a few moments later and lingers a little bit and looks away, that's a great sign that she's flirting with you and she's actually inviting you to come in. You need to play the same game. You need to look at her and linger as well, and you'd be basically flirting with her with your eyes. So flirting with women using eye contact is a huge part of it as well. Also, when you start having a conversation with her, tease her. If you can tease her, it'll help to put her in the mood and it will actually make her loosen up as well. So find ways to tease her. It shouldn't be mean-spirited, but tease her in a fun way. Tease her in a easygoing way and just make her feel good and make her smile. Because if you can tease her well, she will smile and she will open up to you. And you also notice that her body language will start opening up to you and will become closer. She'll try to get closer to you, maybe even copy some of your body language as well, try to match it. So you will notice that when you start teasing her. And also, you want to also ensure that you compliment her, but avoid complimenting her on her physical build. So avoid complimenting her beauty or something that has to do with her physical build. Try to do, I call it subtle complimenting. Basically, compliment her on something that does not concern her physical build. For example, if she has a lovely smile, compliment her smile. That will make her smile even more. You know, so look for stuff like that you can compliment her on. Avoid complimenting her on her physical beauty, at least not at the beginning stages while you're flirting with her. And those are just a few ways you can flirt with women. I'm Lucas Owen.